Championships that are set for the 31st of October and will run up to the 5th of November in Namibia. We have more on this story.
Uganda netball national team Shukranes is set to start training on Thursday this week under the guidance of head coach Fred Mugerwa.
They saw me as a person who has the capability to run the team because I applied for the job and I think I did good, and that's why mainly I've been put on that team. And to me, I feel that, okay, I will start maybe from where I stopped last time. Because my dream was to take the team in the World Cup, which in fact after qualifying, but I failed from as a person to go with the team.
Center player Ruth Meme and former assistant captain Lilian Agio have bounced back on the team following the elimination in 2019 immediately after Netball World Cup in Liverpool.
And it's not a match that we have called them that they, because they are seniors, they will be included in the team. It is their performance that will determine. If the young one proves to be better player than the old person in that particular position, then we shall look at the best person, that is the young person that we will take. It is not a guarantee that if you are a senior player, you must be on a team. So no, everybody that has been called on that team is going to fight for that position that she has been summoned in. If you don't show us that you can manage, then there's no need for you to be on the team.
The 10 best players will be joined by team captain Peace Proskovia and Mary Nuba, who plays for Loughborough Lightning in England, to make a squad of 12 that will travel to Namibia. Seven nations expected to take part in this tournament include Botswana, Kenya, Namibia, Uganda, Zambia, South Africa and Zimbabwe. South Africa are the African netball defending champions, having won the trophy in 2019. Report compiled by Olivia Nakate for the news.